name is Aziz Kadmiri. I born in Casablanca, Morocco. I live rest my life in Paris. Now I am here in Atlanta. I have dog. She's named Lucy. She's very happy dog. One day I am looking at her in a imagination her with color, her face full color. And this is why I have this idea. I painted dog with color because every dog he have his personality different. In color his eyes, nose, color hair, in face. Some dog his smile. With his eyes, he can talk to you. I love what I do because all my life I paint it when I am young. Close to my mom, she's look what I do. What do you do? Just I paint it. And I love painting. And sometimes I paint it and I have 10 hours no stop. Sometimes I forget eat. So when I paint, like example, one dog, I want when I come in, I do all his face, his smile, his color, and everything, and I feel like I give him life.